It's almost a Kansas City holiday tradition. Angelo Casa providing Christmas trees for our Dream Factory youngsters. I went along as Gavin Green. Look for his perfect tree. Lots and lots of trees at Angelo's. Trees that are tall, trees that are short. And 10-year-old Gavin Green is looking for the tree that best suits his need.
It's like a medium-sized one. Just looks pretty good like this one.
What do you mean medium-sized?
Like not really a big one, just like one for the living room.
Gavin, who has been dealing with a malignant brain tumor, didn't take very long to find the tree he liked best, passing up the big tall trees for the medium-sized tree he wanted.
His selection of really nice trees, these keep a long time with the needles, they keep a fresh all season long, he done good.
There are lots of Christmas trees Gavin could have chosen, but Angelo says the Fraser fir that Gavin picked is the big seller these days, and there are others.
We got a few noble fir. It's white pine, Scotch pine, Charlie Brown, which is type of Douglas fir, very skinny kind of trees.
This is your busy season.
You're supposed to be busy this weekend, I hope.
Angelo helps Gavin get his tree out of the forest of trees, and Gavin is thinking about Christmas. What's he like most for gifts?
I always like just get money, so I can just get my own stuff, kind of. So I just like that.
So you have money, and then you go find your own stuff?
Yeah.
Like what?
Like, games.
Angelo makes sure Gavin's tree is fresh cut, just right, and Gavin is headed home, ready for a Merry Christmas.